Metro Police and Wayne Township School administrators are investigating a report of a sexual assault on the campus of Ben Davis High School. Investigators say it involved a 15-year-old and a 16-year-old, and it happened last Wednesday after school. They say right now this appears to be an isolated incident.